Today I'll be looking at two different monsters, which actually are the same monster, just different ages. It's the Jagras and Great Jagras, which are from Monster Hunter World. Starting off with the youngest is the Jagras. They are members of the Great Jagras' pack, like basically their babies. They are often known for suddenly ambushing hunters and larger monsters. However, they will flee when one of them is killed. And also they are only found in the ancient forest. They will eat the meat that is provided by them by the Great Jagras. Alright, well that's basically the information for the monster itself, so let's go to the cards. For the Jagras, of course, it's a short list, I'll just pop it up right now. As you can see, there's not a lot, because it's a small monster. It is a peaceful monster until you kinda kill one of its young. It also attacks monsters that are stronger than itself, like the Anjanath. Similar to the Black Swallower, it swallows its prey whole, and then it vomits them back up for its young to eat, which we mentioned earlier, and that's really, really nasty. Of course, the Great Jagras is also only found in the ancient forest, and it belongs to the Fanged Wyvern species. It is mostly weak to fire, however, it is also weak to thunder and ice, but it is resistant to water. It is also weak to all status ailments like paralysis, poison, sleep, all of that stuff. And it is also nicknamed the Thief Wyvern. Okay, now off to the cards and rewards. Of course, this list is a lot longer, so I'm just gonna put it on now. Quite an interesting monster in my opinion. Just imagine the horror of being swallowed whole and then suffocating to death in its stomach. Or hell, you might even be digested alive. Quite horrifying. Oh well, thank you guys all so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. I hope to make many more videos like this one. Please be safe and have a great day.